With the help of a speedometer, you can easily measure the speed of the vehicle. But how about speed of this toy car? Even if you have a digital timer, it is not very easy. We will use a mobile app for this purpose. Let us do the setup first. To measure the distance covered by a car, let us use these markers created with a needle and eraser. As of now, they are 20 cm apart. We will use a camera from the smartphone to capture the motion of this toy car. You can use any other camera for that matter. This video camera captures 30 frames per second. That means we will know the position of the car at every 1/30th of a second. Once video is captured, we can open this video for analysis in another app, Frame Capture. This button enables you to view the video frame by frame. Each increment moves the time 33 milliseconds forward. At the start position, time is 17 seconds and 339 milliseconds. Let us take the car forward. It reaches another marker in 9 steps. At the end position, time is 17 seconds and 639 milliseconds. Our toy car covered a distance of 20 cm in 300 milliseconds. As you know, the speed of the car is the distance divided by time. In our case, it is 20 cm divided by 300 milliseconds. That is approximately 66 cm every second or 2.3 kilometers per hour. That was pretty easy. Try moving the car faster or change the distance between markers. Speed of the car we calculated is valid only for this span. It will change if we take different reference points. Now that you know how to calculate speed, can you calculate acceleration of the car as well with this arrangement? Think about it. Do try this for other types of motions as well. Thank you.